Hello friends, I'm going to share with you a recipe of fry fish. So very first thing we're going to do, we're going to make the marination paste. We need some turmeric powder, crushed red pepper, salt to taste, some garlic powder. You can also use fresh garlic if you have. Some yogurt, one lemon or lime juice, and also add some black pepper. And now let's mix everything very good. Now let's put our marination paste on our fish. And now let's marinate our fish for 1 hour. Our fish done marinating, now let's fry. So our fry fish is ready. Thank you so much for watching, and friends, happy 4th July. Stay blessed, keep smiling.